Protein is starting today's content with opening the sponsored gift which has come here. Let's see. Enjoy these three items from Niantic. Let's see what we got. What that special icon? We never seen that. So we got some Hyper Potion and Stardust. So I understand. It's the Niantic Campfire sponsored balloon. So Niantic Campfire is coming to India. Connect with friends. Explore the world together. And earn rewards with Campfire. Sign up to our newsletter today. So finally, this is coming. Let's talk about it. So trainer, the very first thing you will ask after installing the Niantic Campfire app is to submit your birth date here, which is mandatory. So let's quickly submit this. And after submitting the birth date, you will ask to log in with the credentials. So Campfire is an app which helps you connect with friends, explore the world together. So if you already have an account previously, if you are new, you can sign up. For that, you have to accept the terms and conditions. As quickly accept this and the privacy policy also. So I'm using my Gmail, which is linked to my all Niantic games. So be sure to do that. And it's recommended to use the one link Gmail to all account. So as it says, you have previously used this to log into Pokemon Go. So let's continue it. So trainers, once you complete the sign up process, the next thing is to allow the device location. It will collect the data from your location, and after you do that, it will pop up a message: welcome to Campfire. Campfire is the place to discover fun activities around you based on the Niantic games you play. Team up, meet up and connect with other players. So once you have to click here, show me around, you will be giving some information like play with others, view the map, a little demo, swap channels, stay in the loop. So it will ask you to receive emails. I want to receive the email or not. So once you do that, the main menu opens here. So you can see various things like nearby routes, hoster rates, and lot more features. So let's quickly talk about that. So many of the players are still confused by we gonna use the Niantic Campfire. So as you can see on my screen, there are a lot of hats: meetup, group, raid, flares, routes, hosts, gyms, parks. So it will help you categorize all the things which is happening in your area regarding the Pokemon Go, Ingress, Pikmin Bloom, Peridot and a lot more games. So here you can see meetups. So if you have any meetup in your area recently on the Saturday Bellsprout Community Day, you can see the meetup location and you can actually attend the meetup through Niantic Campfire app and you will get various advantages. And the group head, you can see the various groups in your areas, the community groups of your area. Like if you are in Bangalore, you can see Pokemon Go Bangalore. If you are in Dehradun, you can see Pokemon Go Dehradun. A lot more groups nearby you. So the third is raids. So it will help you to see the raids which are happening nearby you. So as on screen, the Tapu Koko raids are happening and the Bombardier raids is happening. A lot more raids are happening, so you can easily see the raids which are happening in your area without opening the game. The next tag come flares. So you can actually use this flare to attract the players nearby you. So once you put the flare on the raid, so many players around are using the campfire can see the flares and can join the raids. Another part is the routes. So you can actually see the nearby routes which you can walk on and you can explore the different surroundings without opening the app. So you can collectively see all the routes nearby your area. So another thing is the post. So if any community post regarding the new event, regarding the game, so you can see that. Next is the gyms. You can actually see the gyms in Pokemon Go without opening the game. So you can see how many gyms are in your areas, either it's Elite Raid gym or normal gym, or how many gyms are there in the games right now, and you can do some nomination or like that. Next and the last part is the parks. So you can see how many parks you have in your areas. Currently I don't have any park here because there's no park right now, which is marked in the map. Parks are the best thing to explore the game, where the meetups are held. Certainness, once you reached out to the homepage of the 90 Campfire app, you will see a categorized bar at the bottom of the page. It contains the useful information. You can actually swap across different 90 games and you will get the certain required information of the game at one place. And beside that, there is a notification icon which will tell you about the notifications of the 90 Campfire app. So one of my friends has invited me to join the group, so you will get certain notification. And there is another icon which is known as message, so you can actually message your friends through the 90 Campfire app. And as you can see, you can also search out the history of the messages. After that, there is a group icon, so here you can see various groups are there, like Pokemon Go, Ingress, and Pikmin Bloom, Monster Hunter Now, a lot more. The last icon is the profile section, where you can actually see and look at your profile of the Niantic, and you can actually see a lot of different useful information.